Hi everybody, today is May 10th, 2013. Here's an article that might surprise you. Rational or hysterical? Oregon police burst into school wearing hoodies and firing weapons in unannounced drill. Teachers were in a meeting in the Pine Eagle Charter School in Halfway, Oregon, when two hooded figures burst into the room and sprayed screaming teachers with gunfire. It turned out to be blanks and they turned out to be cops. This was viewed as a useful drill to prepare teachers for school massacre scenarios. Such an unannounced exercise could just as well result in a heart attack or other medical emergency. It's not clear what the teachers learned, much beyond what it's like to be shot. Principal Cammie DeCastro noted that they learned that few people would survive among the 15 teachers. Only two were not hit by the spray of gunfire. It is not clear why actually shooting teachers was needed for that particular lesson, or what they got from that realization, even if they could not have anticipated it. Elementary teacher Dolly Beck, 54, said she learned to keep her classroom door locked and to think of windows as an escape routes. By the way, Halfway has a population of only 288. One teacher explained that the exercise was needed because we are tender-hearted people who give hugs all day. We don't think like that. The question is whether it is necessary to think like that in such exercises. I think it is wise to train staff on such emergencies. But we are seeing districts giving teachers bulletproof shields and arming janitors, even if you are going to carry out exercises. Such unannounced attacks present other risk of actual heart attacks and panic attacks as part of the Fox victims. Fortunately, like other ill-conceived pranks and exercises, the students were not present for the Oregon practice massacre. This is outrageous. There were several comments on here. It says, I see no upside to this stupidity. Now, if one of those teachers were armed, it might have drawn real blood from one of the thuggish cops. Another person said, that's what I was thinking. If one of the teachers had been armed, there could have been a real shooting. Then what? And like everyone, I don't see the point of this fire drill. Now this? Now just stop advertising schools are gun-free zones so the nuts aren't going there to kill people. If teachers or parents have already been screened and have a CC permit, concealed carry permit, let them carry them there. Here in South Dakota, they recently passed a law where teachers are now alarmed to carry firearms to schools. Like the old scenario, you got two houses on the street and the bad guy knows that one home is armed. They have weapons to protect themselves. And the other home is not armed. Which house do you think the bad guys are going to break into? Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.